India celebrates National Sports Day on Major Dhyan Chand's 150th birthday anniversary. Major Dhyan Chand, one of the greatest players to ever played the game of hockey, was born on 29th August 1905. Dhyan Chand, who was an epitome of success in hockey, won gold medals in Olympics in 1928, 1934 and 1936. He scored over 400 goals during his career. To celebrate Dhyan Chand's achievements, the Indian government marked his birthday as the National Sports Day. And every year, people from various walks of life celebrate this day to show respect towards the legend. The hockey wizard who registered some of the biggest wins in the game was an instant star at the 1932 Los Angeles Olympics after winning the gold for India. Dhyan Chand was the hero of India when hockey was at its peak, and the major was one of the biggest reasons for India's astonishing performance on big stages like Olympics. After independence, when India was struggling to get its mark on a global level, Dhyan Chand put India on the map through hockey. Dhyan Chand gained the respect of players from other sports too, as Sir Donald Bradman, one of the greatest to play cricket, was also a big admirer of the hockey wizard. On May 2, 1935 in Adelaide, Bradman arrived at a function hosted for Dhyan Chand and his team by the Lord Mayor. Bradman was so impressed by Dhyan Chand's spellbound stick work that he compared his runs with the latest goal scored on the tour. In that tour, Dhyan Chand played 43 matches and scored 201 goals. Bradman later posed with Dhyan Chand for photographs. The government also named the National Stadium in Delhi in the memory of Dhyan Chand. Several streets, parks and playgrounds have been named in the memory of the hockey wizard, both in India and abroad.